Okay, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna do Dave Matthews. So much to say. A really cool tune. I'm gonna be doing this on acoustic. Godin. Love this guitar. Sounds great. Has a Roland MIDI thing that I also have. It sounds pretty wild. But anyway, Dave Matthews. I actually seen him last summer in the pit. I'm gonna put a link in the video. A guy right behind me was taping this, and you could actually see my bald head in front of him. But it's a great concert. Definitely, if you haven't seen him live, go check him out. I mean, if you're a musician, you will love this. I mean, you could be a guitar player, bass player, drummer. It doesn't matter. It's definitely a musician-friendly concert. There's a lot of improvising going on, a lot of good stuff. So definitely go check him out. Okay, so let's start off with this tune here. I'm going to throw some tabs up there to make this easier, because especially with Dave Matthews, to explain the mutes, and it's easier just for me just to play it, put the tab up there, I'll play it slow so you can hear how it sounds, and just take it from there. Okay, so the intro, I'm going to play it, I'll play it slow. Oh, hold on a second, let me get in focus here, so you can see what I'm doing. So this is an A minor, so we're starting in the 5th position, 5th fret here. That's the intro. Just play it slow. Now when you slide, sometimes I slide from the third, from the B to C sharp, sometimes I slide from the C to the C sharp. I haven't decided which one sounds better, it sounds the same to me. Okay, then after the intro goes into the verse, it goes into the second part of this riff here, which is basically an A minor to an F suspended to a D minor to a G suspended. So let's take it from that part. Now after you play the intro, as if this was the last time before going into the verse. You're going just like you did in the intro, but when you get to that A, instead of going to the E, B slide, you're going to go to the F, and you're going to play this F suspended second chord. Now you could play it like that if you want to do the stretch, but it doesn't make any sense to do that. It's easier just to go. And after the, you're going to hit the D, sixth string there, and you're going to slide. These are all eighth notes, by the way. It's one continuous riff or run. Going to have the mute, percussive mute, two times, and you're going to hit, should be up here on your tab, the D minor, and you're going to do the mute again twice before you go into the G suspended. So you got, and when it goes into the verse, it's like, alright, let me play something. Thank you. that's it. After you got, when I get to the D minor, right? Two mutes. Under the G suspended, you're just playing the G, D, G. And you could play the D note there, as opposed to the harmonic, or you could just play the harmonic. And that's basically it. It's been a while since I played this, so I'm, you know, kind of butchering it a little bit here. But that's basically how it goes. I mean, the only advice I could give on playing this is to take it slow. I mean, as slow as you need to take it. And that's it. And then we'll get into now if you got up to this point, you pretty much got the song licked. I mean, that's the hardest parts are over. I'll show you the rest of the song. I'm only going to do this for acoustic, by the way. So there is electric in there. If I get enough views or people comments or whatever, and they say, hey, I want to see how the electric guitar goes there, I'll throw it in. But let's go on to the next part. Okay, the bridge. Let me just play this. And you can play this straight. There's some kind of horn going there that's kind of funky, which sounds really cool. But anyway, you can just play it straight. It's A, D, G, D. It plays it twice. If you heard there was another guitar. He's hitting this. I might as well go ahead and show this. Playing the A, then the D, then the G, then the D. Tune this up a little bit, but yeah, that's basically it. If you got two guitars, you can do that. I mean, or you could even play that part. It sounds like there's a little tremolo effect going on there, so you can throw that in here. But that's basically the bridge. And there's little horn section. It's a A, and it's just, and you know what, I'll put that up too, the tab to that. That's basically the whole song. Let me see if I'm missing anything. Okay, let me throw this part, the chorus, and what you're playing underneath it. And I'll just play it right up to the end, maybe. You say,
say, so much to say, so much to say, so much to say.
You can just hit the A if you want. You throw an A7 on the end there if you want. But that's basically it. This is not an easy song. Even though there's only a few parts, it's a little funky. You know, it's going to take a little practice to get it down, but definitely a fun song to play. This is definitely a good one to do acoustically, like in a duo or something like that. That's definitely would work there. But thanks a lot for watching, and check out that video of Dave Matthews live in Camden there. There was a great concert. If he comes around, definitely check him out. You will definitely not regret it. Thanks for watching.